The number of people worldwide who've died from coronavirus-related deaths has topped 1 million.
Teachers have been going online and coaches trying to help out their students. And
to share. Any volunteers yet? Oh, wow.